The truth we both know.
Which is what?
An event occurred that suggested, or somebody told you, that you've been friends together. In other lifetimes. Always.
You were my friend. And you told me the truth.
That must be fate, Mulder.
Time is it? It's time to thank your lucky stars.
Maybe they are souls, Scully. Traveling through time with starlight.
I guess it's like Las Vegas. The house always wins. Root beer. Oh. I can't take a chance that I'm never going to see him again.
Never is a very long time, Scully. You said that yourself.
I was 23 when I wrote that.
Infinite outcomes in an infinite number of universes. Each universe can produce only one outcome.
Not even a kiss?
In case we never meet again. You might just as easily have stayed in medicine and not gone into the FBI, and then we would never have met. Blah, blah, blah.
Fate. What are you thinking?
Thinking?
About what?
Well, the usual. Destiny, fate.
I got it, Mulder. I couldn't believe it when I saw it. It was like it was looking for me.
How to throw a curveball. Hey, I've been looking for you. Inextricable relationships in our lives that are neither accidental nor somehow in our control either.
Everything happens for a reason. Just sometimes it's hard for us to see.
Am I letting up on it? Maybe sometimes nothing happens for a reason, Mulder.
I don't know if I want to do this alone. I don't even know if I can.
Don't believe it.
You don't believe in ghosts?
That surprises you?
Well, yeah. I thought everybody believed in ghosts.
Look, I know about getting personally involved, and I'm not.
Scully, you're making this personal.
Because it is personal, Mulder.
Maybe I want a life I didn't choose.
Just find yourself a man with a spotless genetic makeup and a really high tolerance for being second-guessed. Well, go ahead, Scully. Naysay me.
It's a coincidence.
High electrical potential.
So instead, this would be...
classic vampire.
What else could it be?
All right, but I just want you to understand what it is you're saying.
Sir, with that blow to the head, the deputy might just as well have identified McGruff, the crime dog, as his attorney.
I see a spaceship.
I can't believe you're saying it's not a spaceship.
It could have been a spaceship.
What about your family?
The answer is yes.
Theory?
I have plenty of theories. I have a theory. If you want to hear it. Just that it represents a desire to have a second chance to set things right.
Set what kind of things right?
Whatever's wrong. This.
Even if I knew for sure, I wouldn't change a day. I'd do it all over again.
The shore was a bullfrog, was a good friend of
I'll
mine.
Explain in your dreams.
Well, I've had dreams in my life where I had a vision, and then later on, I've seen that vision in reality.
It doesn't make it many of us miracle.
Maybe the winners are those who play the game better. Those who see the patterns and the connections like we're doing right now.
Very well.